at these walls, Harkin. Wow. They tell you a story, if you know how to listen.
You don't say.
Take this. It'll show you what I mean.
What did the signs on the wall say?
Old stories, mostly. I mean, they mean nothing much to me, but they might help you in your search. Using the stone I gave you, you'll be able to decipher them by yourself.
What are you doing here?
I might have read it all wrong, but if I haven't, then... then someone is supposed to meet me here to... meet me and... and take my hand. I don't quite get it.
So, you can read your book now. Did you find what you wanted?
Yeah, I can. But it's confusing. I won't bother you with it. Not yet. Even more to my collection. Thank you.
I have things to do.
Your loss.
Without Adir, the heretics roam freely. I can hear them. They enjoy their victory, and they are not finished. Blood of God's disciples flows in the streets. They expect us to be afraid, but we are ready to die alongside our God. Who would want to live in a world without a God? So it came that the Lords walked the earth, sent forth by Adir himself. However, they were not greeted in humility, but fought by heretics. The most beautiful creatures of our God were attacked, even slain. When Adir saw what the people had done, he was angry with all of mankind. The sky lit in flames and night became day. But it was the day of ruin because the fire in the sky fell and scorched the earth that had sinned. The heretics who defied Adir erupted in these very flames and the fire knew no mercy. It rolled forward. The God's domain shall not be touched. This has been known for eons. How could they start a rebellion against Adir? Before this fire could be extinguished, it spread. It became an uprising against a god. The ultimate sin. These heretics, known as judges, thought they would succeed. The good people prayed, though. They prayed with their priests day and night, and Adir heard them. He sent forth the Lords to end the uprising and to lead the herd back into his loving arms.
The three judges defeated the last of the Lords, filling Adir with helpless fury. He was desperate, so he came to the battlefield himself. It was in that moment that the bastard god was defeated. Humanity triumphed.
Thank you. Adir knows what is good for us. He may send Rolgar. Obey them. He may send lords. Listen to them. Be grateful for their guidance. They know. You do not.
Thank you.
Adir will save you. Listen, learn, pray. Adir will hear. Adir will help. You are safe with him.
At last I found it. We need to get to him somehow. Come on, hurry. This is it. Do you understand? This is the key.